Trust me, I know. I know what that's like. I didn't get a haircut for like 6 months, and my hair was dead, and it was very, very, very dead, and had many, many split ends. And I finally got a haircut because I needed to. But yeah, I just didn't want my hair to stop growing. But that's why you need to get a haircut every couple months, because it'll keep your hair healthy and it will keep it growing and it will keep it overall just shiny and pretty and anything your heart desires. See what's been done with it, to see what's happening, and see what can be fixed. Yes, this is good. Just kidding. soaking.